Welcome to my channel. If you know how to pronounce different la group, ra group and na group letters and also know what letters I use to represent them, you can skip the video to the time shown on screen. In this video, let's learn these occupation names in Tamil. Let's go to a lesson. For playwright, Nadaga Asriyar. You learned Asriyar in the part 1 video. For Nadaga, Na, a long sound letter, Ta, a short sound letter. For speaking, Ta may also sound as Da in some words. Ka, a short sound letter. For speaking, Ka may also sound as Ga in some words. Together, Nadaga. If you add the consonant im at the end of nadaga, it will become nadagam, which means drama. So for playwright, nadaga asriyar. For author, nula asriyar. You know asriyar. Instead of the first letter in asriyar, which is the long sound letter a, you add these two letters in the front. Nu, a long sound letter. La, a long sound letter. Together, nula asriyar. There are also other words for author in Tamil, like akkiyon, karthan, etc. For novelist, Naveena Kadasiriyar. For Naveena, Na, a short sound letter. V, a long sound letter. Na, a short sound letter. Together, Naveena. For Kadasiriyar, instead of the first letter in Asriyar, which is the long sound letter A, you add these two letters, Ka, a short sound letter. Ta, a long sound letter in the front. Together, Kadasiriyar. There are also other words for novelist in Tamil, like Punaikadai Asriyar, Agala Punaikadaiyalar, etc. For editor, Padipasriyar. Instead of the first letter in Asriyar, add these four letters in the front. Pa, a short sound letter. Ti, a short sound letter. For speaking, ti may also sound as di in some words. Ip, a consonant. Pa, a long sound letter. Together, Padipasriyar. There are also other words for editor in Tamil, like Padipalar, etc. For press owner, Achaga Urimayalar. For Achaga, A short sound vowel, ich a consonant, cha a short sound letter, ka a short sound letter. Together, achaga. For urimayalar, u a short sound vowel, ri a short sound letter, mai, ya a long sound letter, la a short sound letter, ir a consonant. Together, urimayalar. Urimayalar means owner. So together, achaga urimayalar. Here I am referring to the person who prints, not the machine or device. For printer, Achadi power. A short sound vowel. Ich a consonant. Cha a short sound letter. T a short sound letter. Ip a consonant. Pa a short sound letter. Va a short sound letter. Ir a consonant. Together, Achadi power. There are also other words for printer in Tamil, like Achidugiravan, etc. For publisher, Padipahattar. Pa a short sound letter. T a short sound letter. Ip a consonant. Pa a short sound letter, ka a short sound letter, it a consonant, ta a long sound letter, ir a consonant. Together, Padipahattar. There are also other words for publisher in Tamil, like veliyittalar or puthagam veliyittalar, etc. For librarian, noolagathin poruppalar. For noolagathin, nu a long sound letter, la a short sound letter, ka a short sound letter, it a consonant. T a short sound letter in a consonant. Together, noolagathin. For poruppalar, po a short sound letter, ru a short sound letter, ip a consonant, pa a long sound letter, la a short sound letter, ir a consonant. Together, poruppalar. Noolagathin poruppalar. The other words in Tamil for librarian are noolagar, noolaga kaapalar, noolnilaya kaapalar, noolnilaya aluvalar, etc. For library assistant, Noolaga Udaviyalar. For Noolaga, just remove the last three letters in Noolagathin, which we learned for librarian. If you add consonant im at the end of Noolaga, it will become நூலகம் which means library. For உதவியாளர் U a short sound vowel, T a short sound letter, V a short sound letter, Ya a long sound letter, L a short sound letter, IR a consonant. Together உதவியாளர் நூலக உதவியாளர். Pause the video and try to match the correct answer. Let's see if your answer is right or wrong. Playwright, நாடக ஆசிரியர், author, நூலாசிரியர், novelist, நவீன கதாசிரியர், editor, மதிப்பாசிரியர், press owner, அச்சக உரிமையாளர், printer, அச்சடிப்பவர், publisher, பதிப்பகத்தார், librarian, நூலகத்தின் பொறுப்பாளர், library assistant, நூலக உதவியாளர். That's it for today. Thanks for watching.